All right, thank you so much. Now, one thing that you have noticed, it's been a little moist out here, but I know Amanda could get a great picture no matter what, because this glow and this race is going on rain or shine. We have Kyle Alexander Simmons from Uncensored Streets. Tell me, what informs your photography? Because, I mean, you know, it's a little moist out here, but you still got some great shots.
I think it's knowing your camera and how to deal with the weather. So basically, I had my camera set on the right settings, and I honestly like shooting in this type of weather.
Really?
Yes. I don't like the sun too much. I like it gloomy like this because of the overcast, and it gives me a better image.
So. We have Samantha Fisher here from the Great Forest Park Balloon Race, and you like him, don't you?
Yeah, I have an issue with what you were saying, sir. But you know what, I like your attitude, that even if it's a little damp, you're still going to come out, and that's what we want people to do for the Great Forest Park Balloon Race, because the show is going on tomorrow for the race. We're going to have activities starting at noon, and we've got official merchandise.
Official merchandise.
We've got a sticker for you,
GFPBR.
We've got great t-shirts, check out the back, super soft and fun, so you can proudly support your St. Louis tradition, Great Forest Park Balloon Race.
Oh, awesome.
Commemorative pin.
Thank you so much.
And one for you,
Thank
Kim,
you,
also.
Hold on one second.
So, yes, we'll have merchandise tents out on the field. When everybody come check it out. Represent their St. Louis pride. Got some cityscape on the back. Super cool.
And I do want to let you know that people are back at the booth already requesting t-shirts.
I'll let you know that.
Also, you guys have this really cool kind of like selfie frame here. You took some pictures of us and
right,
that.
Right,
it's like
right.
People, you're just out looking for people, having fun, living life, no matter what.
Exactly,
right?
Exactly. I just kind of go with the flow, the moment. I already posted a picture of you from today.
Yeah.
You and Lisa. Yeah. I did that already.
What's your Instagram?
Kyle923.
Kyle923.
Yes.
Okay. So
and make sure you hashtag GFPBR, because you're right. For 44 years, having fun, having a good time, creating memories, taking pictures, that's what the balloon race is all about.
Okay.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Awesome.
And there's a photo contest this afternoon, so bring out those. Oh, tomorrow afternoon at the race. Starts at 2 o'clock. St. Louis Post Dispatch and Wehrenberg Theaters are sponsoring it. So make sure you have your cameras and you can get a great winning pick.
Yes.
I have a question.
Yes.
Can pros enter?
They can enter. Everybody's eligible to win. Kids can enter. Old pros can enter.
I'm a pro.
Can you take one more picture for us?
So I have to go on the other side.
Come on in, ladies. Everybody remember, it's uncensoredstreets.com.
One, two, three. Got it.
And you guys never know you guys are going to go ahead and get. Don't forget the Great Forest Park Balloon Race. The glow is tonight, 7 o'clock, right here in the Central Ball Field. And then the race, the festivities start at noon. Actually, everything launches at 4:30. Great Forest Park Balloon Race.com. Go ahead, bring your slickers, bring your rain boots, bring your cameras, bring the rain jackets for the cameras, because this is going to jump off rain or shine. We will have links on our Fox 2 Now app. Everybody, you guys have fun getting prepped for tonight. You have a long weekend of fun ahead of you here on the 9 a.m. We'll see you on Monday.